Hey, we are in Phyllis and Joe's house, and what this whole video is about is to show you that Joe's 85 and Phyllis is 82, and they are doing compact strength training. And Phyllis had a knee issue and swelling, and the swelling has been going away, but we wanted to show you that it doesn't matter what age, using this compact will make them become stronger. And look as they're sitting. These are Joe's legs. Look at the contraction going on. Okay, not bad for 85. Now, in about 3 or 4 or 5 months, we will see a big difference, and they're going to continue to do this to get stronger. And both of them have been using this now for about a month. And Joe has made the comment about that he doesn't get tired as much anymore. So this will just get better and better. Okay? And there's a picture of Joe. And there's a picture of Phyllis. Okay? All right. We will see you in 6 months to show you the difference. Okay. We're back here now with Phyllis and Joe. And now what we've done is we've gone from the strength training. And if Joe can lean forward a little bit. As you can see, we have him on his neck. Now, what they're doing here is active recovery. And then we're going over to Phyllis. Okay, and you see we have this on her knee. This is the bad knee. The active recovery program actually puts 4.5 more times of oxygenated blood. The swelling that she had has gone down significant. And then we have it back on her neck. Okay, so now she's getting a little massage. Both Joe and Phyllis are getting a massage on their necks, okay, and this is the blood flow. So they've been here, they've done 12 minutes of strength training, and now they're going to about 20 minutes of blood flow. So, Joe, tell them that we'll see you in 6 months.
I see you in 6 months.
And Phyllis?
I'll see you in 6 months.
Okay, you got it here. These are our older generation that are going to show you what you can do with a Compex.
Okay.